Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Ronaldo.
Sergio Ramos. Karim Benzema. Neatly intercepted. It's looking good, this move. Proper tackle, that. Carvajal. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Sergio Aguero. Kevin De Bruyne.
Want to use the full width of the pitch now, the team in possession all the time, against a dogged defensive unit that they're facing at the moment.
And they get it away.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Well, that injury is forcing the player to give way, and a substitute will be introduced.
Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema.
Modric. Fouled by Fernandinho. Well, this could turn out to be the best era ever for Manchester City. They've had some times in the past when they've been successful, late 60s, early 70s in particular. But they didn't have the wealth that they've got now.
No, and I think the fans bear a responsibility, don't they, to really spur their players on in a way that is fitting of a big, big club that they are now.
Kovacic. It's looking a real uphill climb for Real Madrid.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here. Judging by the way the centre-halves are going forward.
In quickly. Silva.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Toni Kroos. The shot's on!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
It's Real who want to make an alteration now. They're going to bring on a substitute.
Real Madrid looking good here.
Fouled by the Manchester City player. I think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
This could be it. They can't stop him. He's got a score. Great goal! Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those, a thumping effort.
Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him. Well, I think this manager was pessimistic coming into this game, and those fears are being realised now. His team trailing by a good margin.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now. And the die has been cast in this game, really.
Here's Isco. There's good progress with this attack.
And shoots! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Rafael Varane.
They're in a good position here.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Aguero looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that.
The end, it's all over. Well, it might not be,
as well as winning the Champions League.
He's got his shot off now.
We should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. Paris Saint-Germain today involved in our match against Juventus. Alan, I was here for the 82 World Cup final. You were still probably a schoolboy then, watching it on the television, but it was a special setting for, obviously, the fixture in world football.
Yeah, it's one of those places. Is there a finer sight? And the Bernabeu packed to the rafters, and with those Galacticos, the white shirts bracing the surface, knocking in the goals.
Well, 16-17, another successful season for Juventus domestically, but the Champions League, they did so well and just couldn't sustain it, having equalised in the final at Cardiff.
Yeah, they ran out of legs, didn't they, mysteriously, really. But Allegri has done great work there in the past.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti plays with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Mehdi Benassia starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. Miralem Pjanic starts with Sami Khedira in the middle. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. Sami Khedira.
Played forward a bit of...
This could be a chance.
And in behind is Dybala.
That's a dreadful error. Came in with a challenge. Now he's looking for support. A low cross into the area.
He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
No booking from the referee, just a free kick. Those defenders just trying to seek an advantage here. Defended well. Thiago Motta. Cleared away by the defender. Here's Dani Alves. On the attack here.
Cavani!
Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Dybala. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
A forward dart from Paulo Dybala.
Moving forward, the break is definitely on.
Di Maria!
When he gets a goal, Angel Di Maria, it's usually a special one, and that's certainly the case this time. Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. So, away we go at 1-1. Miralem Pjanic. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Lichtsteiner. Bernadeschi. Well, he's cleared the danger. Angel Di Maria. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Now this looks promising. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Dybala. Gonzalo Higuain. Good defending. Angel Di Maria.
Verratti with the vision. In goes Cavani. Cavani!
Oh, that's great defending. Now Dani Alves. Verratti. Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position. We've got 2 added minutes. We could be in. Put into the middle. He's cut that out well, well read. And he's up to head it away. Going forward well. In quickly, and that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. And Angel Di Maria has lit up the first 45 minutes.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been what you would say on the best.
Here we go with the second half then with Paris Saint-Germain. Matuidi.
That's very good shielding of the ball.
Thiago Motta.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Livan Kurzawa.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
He's got his shot off now.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Verratti.
Kurzawa.
Well, they're in a good position here, and they've cut it out. Lichtsteiner. Sami Khedira.
Gonna try his luck.
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Juventus are going to make a change here.
Livan Kurzawa. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
He's coming forward with some danger. Dybala. And the referee has given the free kick. I think there's going to be a change for Paris Saint-Germain.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here. Here's Marquinhos. Here's Douglas Costa.
Dybala. Gonzalo Higuain.
Good vision from Higuain.
Javier Pastore.
Khedira.
Just read the intent.
Khedira!
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Juventus with the substitution. Well, he could go for goal from here. Edging forward the wall.
Player is going to pay a price for trying to get too close to the ball.
Yeah, he tried to get away with it, but he hasn't.
Let's fly!
Well, with him, you know he's going to go for goal, but he's had better efforts, many of them.
I'd be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
Matuidi.
Dybala.
Lichtsteiner. Corner for Juventus.
Corner played in. All petered.
And shoots!
He's turned it on to the frame of the goal. Juventus. Still level in this match, looking for that go-ahead goal.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Paris Saint-Germain's football does rely on them doing well in these wider areas.
And now the shot!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. A good run to...
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Dybala.
Cuadrado. Attacking now, Juventus.
Lovely ball.
Comes up, he's got his shot off now. Saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, fantastic goal and a fantastic time to get it. That couldn't wrap it up. for Juventus.
Well, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
We could yet get a dramatic finale here as Paris Saint-Germain look for this equaliser. Cut off! Defended well. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Gonzalo Higuain. Proper tackle, that. And the whistle's gone for the last time today.